Alright, y'all. Peace and blessings. God bless y'all. I'm Jarvis Kingston. I hope y'all doing all right in these challenging times. Now, today I want to discuss about standing firm and stop backsliding. There's many of us that have gone through a lot in our lives, and we've pulled ourselves out of very sticky situations, and God has gotten us out of very dark times, very tough times. It's very important for us to embrace what God has done for us and not go back to our old ways. It's very important for us to stay on that narrow path and keep moving forward. Do not get back into those old habits. Stop reliving old memories and being in nostalgia. And stop getting tangled up with your past, whether it's a habit or certain people you've dealt with or a certain life you used to live. Make sure you don't dibble and dabble in that. Make sure you don't replay that. Don't relive that, okay? God brought you out of that for a reason. God separated you from those people for a reason. God separated you from that season long time ago for a great reason. Do not backslide and go back to your old ways. We're at a point of our lives where we have to just keep moving forward. You see how crazy this world is now? These hard times are forcing us to do better. These crucial times is putting more pressure on us to not do any more bad, stupid things. These difficult times that we're in, God is really making sure we don't backslide no more. You get what I'm saying? Because His mercy on us is unlimited. His favor on us is unlimited. His slow to anger, His slow to wrath on us is unlimited. And we cannot take that for granted. We cannot, not appreciate that. We have to live better and do better day by day. Every day it has to be growth. Every day has to be progress. Every day has to be proof. It has to be moving forward, all right, at a certain speed or a steady pace. You know, we have to constantly moving forward day by day, all right. This is not the time to go back to your old habits. This is not your time to go back to your old ways. It's not your time to always revisit old things and try to patch up old things, man. You have to just keep moving forward. Stop tripping about what people are saying about you. Stop caring about what people's opinions are about you so much. Keep moving forward and keep progressing. All right. There's too many people that's inconsistent. It's one footstep. It's one step forward with them and a two steps back. We have to stop living like that. Every step has to be forward, forward thinking, forward moving. No more one step forward, two steps. No, every step has to be forward. One step forward, another step forward. All right. That's how we have to live. We have to do better and live more clean and more thorough, man. All right. Those old habits we have to leave alone. Those old seasons, leave the past where it is, man. Stop revisiting it. Stop going back to it. Stop manifesting it. Stop physically pulling yourself back into that hole that you just came out of. Stop putting yourself back into that sticky situation that God got you through. Let's stop backsliding. We need to tighten up and do better. Let's have that discipline. Let's have that willpower. All right? The flesh is weak, but the spirit is willing. We worship the Lord in truth and spirit, not in flesh, because our flesh is always going to reel us back and hold us back. Our temptations, our urges, our lust, all that stuff is what we're battling with every day. We have to stop backsliding. We have to stop going backwards. We have to keep moving forward out here. You feel me? I don't know if your whatever your past is or whatever you dealt with is dealing with certain bad people you hang with, a bad company, bad habits, gambling, drinking, certain addictions. Certain bad habits, do not go back to that. God cleansed you from that. God brought you out of that. God made you a testimony out of that. God made you an example out of that. Make sure you keep living that good example. Don't go back into your mess. Don't go back to your vomit, okay? Leave that as it is. Don't go back to your spoiled milk. You spilled milk, leave it alone. Keep it moving. Don't go back to that. Stop backsliding. We got to stay on this narrow path. We got to stay thorough. We got to stay strong. We got to stand firm. All right. God is stronger than our urges. He is strong. He is more mighty than our little temptations, our little lusts, our little, man. We come on. We better than that, y'all. We better than that. All right. Let's stay occupied. Let's stay diligent for God. All right. So we don't have to get tangled up with our past. You feel me? Leave things as they are. Stop going backwards, man. Keep moving forward. I pray to God that whoever listens to this, I pray that you get baptized. I pray that you start your life over. I pray everything for you is new and fresh and renewed and restored. Do not go back to your past. Do not backslide. You've been doing good. You've been progressing. You've been growing. Keep it that way. Keep moving forward. Keep getting better. Keep going higher. Do not go backwards. Too many people out here are backsliding. Too many people are making too much excuses. Too many people are stuck in the mud and they don't want to clean themselves up and get out of it. Too many people are going back to the mud. We have to stay thorough. We have to keep moving forward. We cannot keep doing what everybody else doing. We can't move like that anymore. We got to move different from now on. Stop backsliding. Tighten up. I got much love for y'all. Peace.